learn about solar system with the help of augmented reality. And I have this wonderful device called TechXR controller. With this device, it is very easy to create and teach augmented reality based experiences. So let's get started. So we have the solar system. What is solar system? Solar system is the set of 8 planets and their moons that revolve around a continuous path around the sun throughout their lifetime. So here we have, you can see all the planets. Some planets are fast and the planets that are away from the sun are slow. Do you know why? Because the closer the planets are, the gravity of the sun is more. That's why they revolve faster. And the planets that are at a distance from the sun have lesser gravity pull, so they revolve at a slower speed. So this way, we can learn about the solar system and the motion of the planet. So you can make this kind of easy demonstration experiences in augmented reality for students, and you can create it all by yourself. All you need is XRBlocks and the TechXR controller, and you can create demonstration based experiences in augmented reality. So let's see how. Now we see an inverted cube over here, which helps to create augmented reality. I'll change it to the inverted sphere from the option given above. Now I'll add an environment to it using the inverted sphere environment in the space category. Let's set it as shown, change its transform accordingly. Okay, it looks great. Now I'll search for a solar system animated model from the Sketchfab tab provided here. I'll choose the model as shown. This model is too big, so let's rescale it using the scale button and fit it inside our inverted sphere. Let's adjust it a little bit so that it looks perfect. Okay, now it looks cool enough. Great. Now let's add some logic to our solar system. I'll add show it serial number 1 and I'll play its animation. I'll also add when joystick is up button, so that when I press the joystick towards up, it increases its size, and when I press it down, it should reduce. So let's press the play button and check it. You can see when I'm pressing the upper arrow key, it's becoming big, and the lower arrow key, it's becoming small in size. So this way we can set it, and the animation is also playing because it's the first experience. Now I'll add description text to it from the tags category. Okay, let's reposition it properly and let's add logic. I'll add show at serial number 1 and then I'll add heading to it. Our heading would be solar system. So my first experience, I will see solar system and the description panel, which shows the description. Okay, perfect. Now let's create the second frame. That is what I'll see when I click the button for the second time. So I want to see a planet. Suppose I want to see Venus. I'll add description for the Venus planet in the show at serial number 2. Now I'll go to the space category and I'll add the Venus planet. Let's also add logic to it, and I'll drag and drop the show at serial number and set it to 2. I'll turn off the panel and set the Venus planet according to my needs. Okay, looks cool. Now I'll add some logic to it so that it looks like it's rotating. From the motion block set, I'll choose rotate left in seconds and I'll set 10 to 2 seconds. So it'll complete one rotation in 2 seconds. Let's click the play button and check. It only completes one rotation in 2 seconds, but I want it to rotate more. So I'll go to the control block and I'll add repeat 5 times. You can also add repeat forever if you wish, but I'll add repeat 5 times and check again. Cool. Similarly, let's add more planets. So I'll go to the description text panel and add another logic to it. I'll just copy the stack and create show at serial number 3 for Earth. I'm adding the heading and body for Earth accordingly. Okay, So I'll also add Earth from the space category, and I'll add the logic show at serial number 3 to it. And I'll also make it rotate as we did for Venus. And let's make it repeat for 5 times. If you want, you can also use the repeat for a block. Okay, now I'll reposition my Earth properly. Okay, looks cool. Now let's create. So this way you can create your entire experience for solar system. We can add more planets and we can include more assets from Sketchfab or from the existing categories and use nice logics to create a complete project for the solar system. You can see here I have created a complete experience of solar system with proper descriptions and proper planets arranged all in proper serial numbers. I can also vary the time in which a planet completes rotation by setting the time limit. So we saw how to create augmented reality based experiences with XRBlocks. Now let's see how to implement these projects in AR. Make sure that your device is connected with SenseXR through Bluetooth and log in with the same account with which you created your project. Now open the project which you created. Wait for it to load. Now let's click on the AR mode. Now click on the play button and bring SenseXR in front of your camera. You can see the experience in augmented reality. Press the joystick to increase or decrease the size and press the upper and lower buttons to switch to next experience. You can see how nice it looks. This way you can create more interesting experiences. Keep creating, and thank you.